Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
This strikes fear in some hearts.
So we're here at a place called Veggie Grill.
The health inspection.
Let's wash our hands and we can go ahead and head on back to the kitchen.
Today.
Hello.
With Inspector Jeremy Long.
How are you?
With Washington County. Even worse.
Looking for contamination.
Restaurant report card is along for the ride.
We follow all the rules. We make sure everything is reaching temperature. We make sure we're cleaning things correctly because we want to have that environment that is clean and health and safe for our guests.
Jeremy will be the judge of that. He checks the dishwasher.
So the temperature that I'm looking for here is about 120 degrees, so, and we're right about there.
He checks the bleach bucket.
Right at about 50, which is needs to be in the range of 50 to 200.
He stands side by side with the cook, each with a thermometer in hand.
And we've got about 10 more degrees to go.
So far, so good.
So right at 40, I like it. Yeah, it's nice and cold. 175, great.
Nice and warm.
Yep.
It's looking like Veggie Grill will pass with high marks. Cook Yasser even carries two thermometers in case one goes missing.
I think a lot of people don't think of a thermometer as a kitchen utensil.
Right.
But here it really is.
No need for Jeremy to lay down the law here.
Are you the food police?
The bottom line is I'm not a cop. I'm here to help them out. Most of our operators see us as their advocate. Not friends. You know, but as a professional advocate and a resource.
A resource, and for Jeremy, that brings rewards in the form of safer restaurants and healthier customers.
All right.
Carrie Tomlinson, K2 News.